Hi, Ellie. I'm Brain Bender, 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 Bender. That's Brain Bender, not Brian Bender, despite what it says on my driver's license. Stupid DMV typo. Anyway, my superpower is the ability to bend the will of others to my own. Observe. Minions. Minions! Okay, so technically it only works on cats right now, but that is not my fault. If my shipment of Wonderplonium had not been diverted, I paid for that! You owe me! I'm sorry. Anyway, I wanted to join the ELE because you guys are where the real evil happens. I remember watching Bad Horse on TV as a child, through the bars of my maximum security playpen. Of course, he was Bad Colt back then. But I thought to myself, one day I will be bad enough to join him. And my friends, that day has arrived. You see,
I was born pure evil, from my head down to my toes. And though I always have been evil, now I'm ready to turn pro. So much so I can't control this evil in my soul. I want to be a villain like. It started back in preschool, my sick pathology. This rage, this hate, this anger when the other kids teased me. With chicken pox I licked them all and gave them my disease, so I could be a villain like you. As I started to grow older, this hatred in me grew, till finally it ripened to a stoutly potent brew. A big release is what I need, but what's a guy to do? I need to be a villain like you. He's really very evil, yet you know of his name. Infamous he's not yet, and we think that is lame. So watch him now, you'll all say, wow, he'll never be the same. Just let him be a villain like you. But what do I have to gain by living a life of sin? All the world will hate me while I sport a silly grin. The bills get paid, I might get laid if plans go as I spin, and I become a villain like you. So please accept my entry to your great hall of shame. I promise I will do my best to pillage, kill, and maim. With Bad Horse on my side, no doubt I proudly will proclaim, I'm finally a villain.
He's finally a villain.
I'm finally a villain like you.